Hello, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. If you see a JNI error on your Minecraft 1.17, so don't worry, we can easily fix it. Yes guys, this is the video for fixing Minecraft 1.17 a JNI error. And it's showing, please check your installation and try again on the Tlauncher. So let me show you how we can fix it. If you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, open any browser. Let me open a browser. In the URL section, search for JDK download. Then press enter. Now you will find oracle.com. Click on that. Now scroll down, you will find Java SE development kit. So in your case, the version will be changed. So don't worry about that. So download the latest version. If you are using Windows, so then go to the Windows. Then find 64-bit or 32-bit software. In my case, I'm using 64-bit. So let me download this, the x64 compressed archive. So click on that and the download has been started. Okay, the download has been completed now. Open the downloaded folder. So let me copy to the desktop first. So after that, right click on that zip file and select extract all and say extract. So once it extracted, you'll find a JDK folder. So double click on that to open. Then inside that, you will find JDK with version. So you have to copy this folder, complete folder, and go to the this PC and go to Windows local disk C. Then find program files. If you are using 64-bit, you have to copy here. And if you are using 32-bit, you have to use program files 86. So go to the program files. Then find Java, then right click there and paste. Now we have pasted here, double click on it to open and select bin and find javaw.exe. Here it is. Then click here and click on backward slash and type the file name javaw.exe. Then select all, then copy. After that, close the window. Now open the Tlauncher, then go to the settings here and select settings. In the selection of Java, go to change and come here and paste the URL. This is the path for Java. Then save. So once you have done, close the window and save again. Now hit on install. Now close the software once. So now try to open the Tlauncher. Now we are getting the error here. That is, we need to install Java also. To install the Java, just click on OK. It will head into the Java download folder. So click on download. Now start download. After downloaded, open the downloaded folder. You will find the Java file here. That is the installable file. So right click on that and select open. Now say, let me minimize these windows. Now say install. Yeah, we have successfully installed Java on our Windows 10. Now close the window. Now try to open the Tlauncher. Yes, we have successfully installed. Now you can enter the Minecraft game and you can play easily. That's it friends, this is on how to fix Minecraft 1.17 a JNI error on your Windows 10. And if this video helps you, please subscribe to our channel to support us. I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.